put him on the table with his little blue box. He's got a box and a record. He's got like a record player.
Yeah.
And he's moving his hand like this and
playing like a DJ.
He's $100 on that money.
That seems to be the going price for all that stuff. Around $100.
Today after Halloween, we'll see what's in it and get there early the next morning.
Yeah.
And he's kind of finding some Halloween out in the garage.
Yeah, I need to come over because there's some up in your Christmas closet too. The haunted
there's
house.
There's another wreath in there in my plastic, and it looks like I thought maybe it was yours.
It is.
I thought it was
yeah. It's that.
It's got black and gold. And
yeah, it's made out of that rolls of that meshy stuff that
yeah,
you gave me from basketball.
Yeah, because mine should be right about the same place. I thought.
I'll look upstairs too, because I know we put the haunted house on.
I'm gotten bagging stuff. I bought some 3X bags the other day to put shells in. I was supposed to take a whole bunch of stuff out of my room, all the tar of the Titanic stuff and we're discussing Halloween today.
How we gave her her thing.
So far I've only seen one. I did see the baby ducks today, but I haven't seen the baby ducks since that morning. There were four or five baby ducks there, the mallards, and there was a mallard with them. Mm. So I don't know if they brought them back or if they picked them up and had taken them off to another creek somewhere. Kyle's been sitting up there a lot in the morning at Bridge, and David's over on the front of the condos.
Want some ducks?
Huh? It's giving tickets. It's got the another big sign about no drugs. And I think it's scared of the yard people. Since they park on the bridge, at least tell them to move over on the side street.
System. Lots of dust. Lots of dust. How is it going in here?
That's really bad.
These are long pieces of wood. Mom, aren't these long pieces of wood? Of wood?
Yeah, it's really these cords.
Good. Oh, I had a drawing for one. What is this? Sun! Sun is missing! Both of the sides. That's pretty nice. Okay, let's go. Does it fit?
Yeah.